Hey there, friends on YouTube. My name is Roger with Electronics and Gadgets. If this is your first time here, thanks for stopping by. Hit the like and subscribe, please. If you've been here before, thank you. Next video, I'd like to make one on the Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra and actually all Android phones that run Google Messaging app. And specifically how to schedule a message. So for example, what do I mean by that? Say in the middle of the night, you want to message somebody and you don't want it waking them up, or you have a thought and you want to hurry up, message somebody, but obviously you don't want to be waking them up and it's not that important until the next day, or even the next day or the next day. You can use Google Messaging app to schedule a message to someone at any time and any day. So let me go ahead and show you how you do this. So here's the messaging app right here. The blue and white background. So we'll go ahead and start that. I have a message to myself because I don't want to send it to anyone else. So for example, we're going to go in our text box and we're going to say test. Okay, now instead of just hitting the text button, to the send button to send the text, I'm going to press and hold it. Okay, now up comes this menu. Okay, and now for example, I want to pick a time and date. So we can pick any time. I can pick March 13th, and then I can pick a time at 10 o'clock or whatever. So then you hit set, and then you tap it, and you'll see I now have a scheduled message, one, and what it actually is. And then if you don't want to send it, then of course you can delete it. Delete the message, send now, or update the message and add to it or subtract to it. So we're going to go ahead and delete it because we don't want to send myself a message. And that's how you send a scheduled text message. And like I said, this will work through any Android device that's running Google Message. So I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. Until next time, I'm out.